In the 1980s, a woman used a payphone in City Island, the Bronx, New York.